Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, good evening. Welcome to yet another Harwich Town Band summer concert. We were, like everybody else, tornado out last Tuesday, and we're glad to be back. And I want to dedicate this concert to Harwich Strong. And I hope that, hope that everybody survived well. And this is our last concert in July. And that you're safe and sane, and that you were able to clean up. As you can see over here, a lot of trees went down, and they've been cleaning it up, and we made sure that they weren't going to be working tonight. They've been working constantly so we could have our wonderful concert. Okay. We're going to start with audience participation. We're going to start with our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. So we're going to ask you to rise. Gentlemen, doff your hats for the Star Spangled Banner. We're waiting to make sure we can get the lights on up above so as it gets darker, we can see our notes. Otherwise, we're going to be asking some of you to come on in from the audience and help us play. We're working on them. When the lights come on, we'll start with Amparita Roca. Thank you for your patience. Thank you. Okay, now we're going to play a very interesting piece, Freddie Mercury's Bohemian Rhapsody. Okay, this was part of a rock opera, and you will recognize most of it, or you'll wish you'd never been born. No, I'm teasing, okay. But this is a great piece, and it has some tricky little rhythms in it that we'll do fine with. And if you want to tap your feet slowly to this piece, okay, Bohemian Rhapsody.
Thank you.
Now we're going to play one of our signature songs about a place I think you know. It's called Old Cape Cod. And we have a wonderful arrangement of the piece, thanks to a member of our flute section, Bev DiPolo. She arranged the music. She's wonderful. And hey, what do you know? She's going to sing it for us, okay? Here is Old Cape Cod with the Harwich Town Band and Bev DiPolo.
If you're fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there, you're sure to fall in love with Old Cape Cod. If you like the taste of a lobster stew served by a window with an ocean view, you're sure to fall in love with Old Cape Cod. Winding roads that seem to beckon you, miles of green beneath the skies of blue, church bells chiming on a Sunday morn remind you of the town where you were born. If you spend an evening, you'll want to stay watching the moon on Cape Cod Bay. You're sure to fall in love with Old Cape Cod. Winding roads that seem to beckon you, miles of green beneath the skies of blue, church bells chiming on a Sunday morn remind you of the town where you were born. If you spend an evening, you'll want to stay watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay. You're sure to fall in love with Old Cape Cod.
I told you that was going to be a beautiful arrangement that she did expressly for the Harwich Town Band. It's beautiful, yeah. Okay, and now we're going to play an interesting piece. How many of you have ever been to the statues at Mount Rushmore? How many have ever been to Mount Rushmore? A few people. Well, this piece is called Rushmore. It's a symphonic poem for band. It features French horn, Our principal French horn player, Susan Abbott, will be featured. It's a beautiful piece portraying the majesty of Rushmore, and it is called Rushmore. We have a very special piece for you called A Shoken Farewell. This is a piece that we play the last concert of each month. So this is the last concert in July. So we're playing A Shoken Farewell. And this piece was used in Ken Burns's Civil War movie. It was not written for that, though. It was written for a camp in the Catskills, and the composer used it as a finale to say goodbye to the people at the end of the summer camp term. So we're saying goodbye to our friends in Strong Harwich who've been here, and we hope a lot of you will come back next week, but we're still happy, sad, bittersweet to say goodbye to people who will not be here, who've spent their summertime on the Cape. So here we have the beautiful A Shoken Farewell. I'd like to mention that there'll be a beautiful alto sax solo. Saxophone is a beautiful instrument. We've got a forest of them up here. Alani's gonna play the solo to A Shoken Farewell on the alto sax, which is one of the smaller saxes, but it's still, he gets a beautiful sound on it. Okay, A Shoken Farewell with Lonnie Gisotto on solo alto sax. Yes, that's a beautiful piece. And I'll have one more nice piece for you before I have time in the march around. This is Leroy Anderson, famous of the Boston Pops and the Harvard Band. Blue Tango. If anybody would like to get up and tango, you're welcome to do it. The grass is nice and soft and pretty well dry by now from the tornado. So here is Leroy Anderson's wonderful Blue Tango. Artie's coming. Hi, Artie.
I don't like
it. Come and get your hats. Come one, come all. It's okay for the four-footed animals to come.
Where's the dog?
Okay, come on. Plenty of hats. Choose a nice hat. That's it. Come on, don't be shy. We're going to play a big circus march for you, Barnum and Bailey's. So we want plenty of people in the circus spec. Here we go. Hats, hats. Okay, are you ready? Artie's out in front. This is being televised on Channel 18 and YouTube. Here we go. Barnum and Bailey. Okay, well, there's still some light left for our instruments, music. We're going to Mamma Mia, going to Broadway with Mamma Mia. Tap your feet to this one. We have the theme from Mamma Mia and S.O.S. Mamma Mia. Thank you. Now we go to opera land. Carmen, the marvelous opera. We're going to do three short selections from Carmen. The last one will be the infamous Toreador song. So when you hear, you know the tune. Toreador. When you hear that, you'll know we're getting to the end. All right, here's Carmen Suite by Bizet.
Thank you.
here's our trumpet section, Toreador. It's getting darker and we can't see as well up here. We're going to play Mr. Sandman. Put you all to sleep. No, you can tap your feet to this. Mr. Sandman. Okay, we're going to play an encore next week when we can see the encore. Thank you very much for coming. That's it. And be well. Go into the darkness of the night and we'll figure out how to turn on the lights next week. Thank you all. We'll see you next week. Have a good night. Thank you.